My name's Kyle Hamm. I'm the chief photographer at KOCO in Oklahoma City. April 19th, 1995 is a day I won't forget. We were in our morning meeting. The building shook. It sounded like somebody dropped something on the building. And we're at, you know, Kelly and Britton Road in Oklahoma City. We went outside. We saw black smoke coming from downtown. I remember Phil Monahan, Chris Lee, and myself. You know, we jumped in our news units and we just went. I went to 6th and Robinson where they had set up a triage. There was broken glass, blood everywhere. People were helping people. They were putting people in anything they could, cars, pickups, ambulances. I remember the good from that day, and I try to forget the bad. I'm from Oklahoma City, and on that day, I can say I was proud to be from Oklahoma City, because the people of Oklahoma City showed the world what we're made of, and that's always stuck out in my mind, were the people and the help.